Really, I only brought them just in case, like, the other one ended up getting really bad.
Yeah.
Just using it for bouldering. Or Saturdays.
Like bouldering?
You don't have any, you need to send in, right?
Yeah, I do.
You did?
Yeah, the other one, my Nikitanas, those blue ones, and, you know, I didn't send those in. So I stopped using them.
Which line are you guys saying was the best?
I think the one that you're drawing right now.
It's a good line.
Alright, ready?
Yeah, I like the line.
Alright, Lauren?
It's not crazy hard.
Yeah.
It's thoughtful, but it's like.
It's just sustained. If you try to do it like really quick, like, it's pretty sustained, but once you get past, I think, like the 6 or 7, it's pretty slabby. It's thin up top, certain spots, but it's not bad.
Yeah, and if you didn't rest,
yeah,
it would get pumped.
Yeah.
But you can rest.
Yep. Yeah, there's plenty of place to rest, yeah.
So, there's even that one spot, a couple spots where you can, like,
no hand
draw.
Yeah.
I got one no hand. I'm sure there's one.
Shot, go ahead.
Huh?
Nice shot.
Thank you.
Easy.